Yeah, they just rushed into the guards and fucking obliterated my butt.
I mean, that's cruel.
Bro, guess what happened? Oh my gosh! I ported to my save point. That pally repented me from Nereon back to fucking Red Hill. Oh my god!
That would be actually a pretty. Oh, they're pushing back. They're pushing back.
Volt regions.
That just shows you how bad I lag, bro.
Need a double volt rain.
Yeah, I'm actually you.
Holy.
Lacking that.
He's resurrecting Gajo. Nice, he dropped it. Oh no.
Rushing in the front round.
Volt raining by the side rep.
Me too.
Finish, nice. Finish yours.
You got them.
Whew. Killed a lot.
Nice ball train.
Kills clear. Better
Temple? What? Temple
I think DG's is too.
Open.
Yeah, they have a lot
of... Yeah, they have a lot of stealthers and pallies in here.
I don't think they're pulling. They're not pulling. 100%
they have like fucking 200 pallies in it. Not 200, but you know, a lot.
200?
You should have seen it on top of the stone. There was like just 20 pallies there. Like.
Oh, you just like
blade,
20 pallies.
Blade shouldn't stand.
No, like, it's so dumb. Like, if they all blades up and just stand on the stone, like, that shit just gets melted. Like, they don't even have to auto attack it.
They don't even have to be good geared either.
Castigating Jins. He's not no ward.
I'm a dead
nice,
blade.
Nice.
There was like 20 pallies there, honestly, there was.
Any of them, what? Yeah, oh my god.
Right in the temple, it was just like wards everywhere.
Julian and I are like killing stragglers at Red Hill.